welcome to another episode of Dragon Quest Builders. Today we're going to talk to this one. She has a mission for us. What you got? No, Safi, I've been so starving lately, I could eat my own head. All of this building and inventing is hungry work. So I've been thinking, if we had something to cook with, we could make all sorts of delicious, nutritious meals. I was just thinking the same thing. I fed myself before this episode started, so that sounds like a good time. What do you say? Can you think of something you could build to cook things on? If you do think of anything, put it in a room with a chest so that we can store the delicious dishes we make. So yeah, make it a room to cook in. Wait, have I got it? Alright, a simple stand built above a bonfire used for making mouth-watering meals. Light source can be used to cook food. It looks like we got the thing we need. Building room from the ground up. A room must have a 2-block high wall, a door and a light source. Gather all the ingredients we need and try to build one. Wait, do we have a new type of room to build? Well, I guess we do, but do I have a certain layout that I need to make this with? Alright, so let's first of all check recipes. Where's the thing I need to build? Cook fire, this one. So I need some grassy leaves and I need a bonfire. Okay, so I should make a bonfire first before I create this. What do I need for this? Well, I've already got what I need for this. Okay, let's go make that first of all. Oh, that's the room I sleep in. I was about to go inside there. Oh, you're at work here. Good job, buddy. Actually, you might already have ingredients in the chest. They might look like butter wouldn't melt in their mouths, but remember, the blighters try to bury me alive. If you give these beasts a good biffing, you'll probably be able to knock all sorts of interesting materials out of their hands. Not only that, you'll pay them back by burying me. That's what I call killing two monsters with one stone. Wahaha. Alright, well, that's not important right now. I just need to make a bonfire. Alright, I created a bonfire. Okay, what else do I need? What have you guys collected? Oh wow, man, you guys are helpful. I can feel the helpfulness over here. Okay, so I need to make a stone mason workshop. Alright, so what else did it say I needed? I need to check this again. Whoops, wrong button, I keep forgetting the menu. Alright, so I need cook fire, so I need some grassy leaves. Oh yeah, that's all I need. I can probably just cut down these flowers right here and maybe have it. Yep! Yep, it looks like I got everything I need. I'm gonna take a couple extra pieces here though, because why not? Don't want to break the land. I'm not sure if I do want to break the land, because I might want to even it out again a little bit later. Alright, let's go in here and see if we can build the cook fire that we need to build. Alright, building. Made a cook fire. Alright, what else do we next? So I should probably put some stuff in the chest because I'm pretty full. Let's put this crate in here. Put away. And I guess I'll keep the tree stump. Okay, are any of these important? Do I need many of these right now? I don't really know if I need them. I guess I could use these petals to make actual healing items for myself. I don't think I need the mushrooms for anything yet, so I'm gonna put them away. Alright, so let's make... Wait, what can I make this oaken club for? A stand sturdy weapon. Do I want to build it? Well, I mean, I got the one I need to make it, so I might as well. She puts it in the equipment bag. Okay, so I have separate bags for separate things. Awesome. Oh wait, do I already have one of these? Number held one. Wait, is this different from these things up here, though? I'm gonna make some healing cream. I need some healing cream. Can I choose to make as many as possible? Yes, make as many as I can. Yeah, I think I need healing cream in case I need to go out exploring again. So I wanna make sure I have enough. Alright, so I already got rag drag, so I might not wanna make it again. Okay, but what else do I wanna make? I don't think anything else is really too important. Hey, let's head out. We gotta make the stone mason workshop. Do I need a certain layout for this room? How's that kitchen coming along? You don't have to build a new room for it. You could just fix up one of the broken rooms that are already here. two blocks high. Okay, yeah, we heard this before. Alright, don't worry, I can make this. Hold up. I'm just gonna knock down some of the stuff up high. If I can reach it. It's up really high. I can't reach it. Hold on, let me hop on the wall or something over here to check it up. Alright, I'll try to turn this into the table room I need. First of all, I'm gonna need to break down these walls a little bit more. This is gonna be one big room because it's already pretty big, so I'm just gonna fill in the gaps. Alright, let's get rid of this stuff. Should I even the ground on the ground there? Maybe I should even the ground out. Oh yeah, maybe I'll try to even the ground out down here. Let me just break some of this stuff away. Let's get rid of these rocks. These rocks are pretty strong though. Alright, let's try to break this in a little bit. Or maybe I should have built up the rest of the room. It looks like I'm just gonna break it down though. Oh no, my cyber stick fell apart. No! Wait, oh, I can still punch stuff. I might want to make another one though. Oh, you know, I think I can start placing some blocks now. Although I want to even it out though. If I do this, it'll make my job easier anyway if I just like cut into the ground, because then there's less blocks I need to place. Alright, you know, I'll fix this place up in a moment. Let me just start putting some pieces down. Alright, so first of all, I guess we should start right here. Let's put this right here. I don't want to make the place too crazy. What? Okay, let's just go along right here. And let's say I don't have enough space. Wait, I got this. Oh, and then maybe I should just place blocks under here. Let me just... Oh no, I didn't mean straight down. No! I'm placing them everywhere now! That's not part of my intention. So I need room for a door. What am I doing? I need a door. I need a door right here. Alright, let's break this down. Okay, we're gonna need a door. And we're gonna make this into an entrance, I guess. This place is a mess. What am I doing? I'm not totally sure. Alright, I'm gonna need to put this up higher. Right here? Alright, let's work this out. Let's start filling in gaps. I might want to break this rock, first of all. I thought maybe I'd get away with it, actually. That rock's causing me some trouble. I'm gonna get rid of some of this grass right here. I'm worried that the enemies will start coming out and attacking me. They can't attack me while I'm on the job, right? I'm working! Can't hit me like this. Alright, let's put some of these up here. Alright, there we go. Just need to fill it up over here a little bit. And right here. Okay, this is messy, but that's fine. Alright, we're gonna need a door in here. And a light source. Wait, let's put up a light source. I got some torches from before. Let's place this right here. Alright, let's see what else we can get. I'm gonna carry this around. It's dangerous, but I'm carrying it around. Alright, so now I need to make a straw door. What do I need? Grassy leaves are what I'm missing. Alright, I'm gonna wanna go pick up a couple more of those. I'm getting spooked. I should probably get some sleep. Oh, but I kinda wanna brave the outdoors. But first of all, I might wanna make myself another weapon. Let's make one of these. I need one. Alright, let's go get some grass and stuff. I'm gonna head out into the wild. Huh? Oh, I heard the sound and it made me turn back. I got scared already. I'm such a chicken. Alright, you know what? Let's see what we can harvest around town already. Wait, I should really equip my weapon. Wait. How do I equip? Alright, let's equip that. Alright, equip. I'm gonna need it. Actually, I should equip both, so just in case one goes off, I can have the other as a backup right afterwards. I didn't mean to break this hole in the wall. I didn't mean to do that either. I'm doing everything wrong. Hold up. Right here. And let me fill this in, I guess. Like this. Alright, so I'm gonna need a couple more dudes. Is there much else I can break around here? Maybe this part right here? Cecil. They put a door up, I mean. That's pretty good on the mission, right? I'm gonna need to place a piece right here, too. And not that. This right here. And I'm gonna have to clean this place up later, but... Right now, there's a door. Let's put down a cook fire. Let's put it... you know, I'm gonna break some of this down. It's just bothering me. It needs to be even around here. Wait, beautiful. I love the mess this place is. Oh, look at me. I've been working till morning. I am such a dedicated worker. Oh, wait. No, no, that was not the perfect location. Right here. Alright, cool. We put in one right here so I can build stuff. I can make shrooms on a stick. Let's make this. Sure, why not? And how do I make fried egg? I need a monster egg. Wait, where do I find a monster egg? Alright, so what else do I need for this room? I'm not complete yet. I think I need something else. That's so many. So wait, wait. What else do I need? Must have two key sources of light in the door to transform a room into a kitchen. I just need a chest as well. Alright, I can... No, no, no! I didn't mean to talk to you again. Leave me alone. Okay, okay. And the chamber you chose is not overly large for two roomy room is no room at all. Hey, don't judge me. I made a pretty big room. Alright, let's get a chest right here too. And let's bring this back over. And then your room should be complete. This place is a mess. I mean, you can literally just hop over the wall. Alright, let's put this right... Where'd the chest go? Oh, the chest is right here. Let's put it right here. Oh, let's see. Is there something else I should maybe fix about this place? I feel like they're gonna want the wall to be, like, perfect the whole way around. Wait, did she say... No, it's not complete yet. Did I not fill in the wall fully or something? It sure is possible that I didn't, but I feel like I did. Well, they did say too big a room isn't a room at all, right? Is that what this situation's about? Wait, maybe there's something... Maybe that wall isn't complete outside. It's not complete. Wait, hold up, hold up. Is this wall? Well, I think I just ruined that wall. Okay, let me... Oh, I'll fix it in a moment! It'll be perfect soon. Hold up, hold up. I got this, I got this. I'll just back over to this side. Yes, it's complete now. A primitive kitchen for the preparation of unfussy fear residents will cook food and put it in the chest. Alright, I made it. Are you satisfied now? Oh wow, run past me. Don't congratulate me on my work. I'm blind, you did it. You made me a place to cook. Now I'll be able to make all sorts of scrummy food. Thank you, Safi. And that chest is perfect. If I make anything really tasty, I'll put it in there so you can try a bit too. I'll get some plum berries for this. I was hoping for a cooked meal. And thanks for finding new friends to come and live in our city, Safi. Rolo must be a really clever man. People don't have beards as bushy as that. Poor old Rolo shouldn't have to sleep on the floor. He'll get his beard dirty. That is true. He might want a room now. Yeah, yeah. Looks like he's gonna request a room, probably. I'm sorry, you've been... Actually, were you sleeping in my bed last night? Did you take it away from me? What if I wanted to sleep? By my bulbous belly, it seems you have a kitchen now. This creative power of yours is a wonderful thing. I wonder if your culinary skills are equally exemplary. I won't say you test them out and make me something to eat. What, make it yourself? You'll build a whole kitchen for Pippa, but you won't even make a single measly meal for me? Savvy, you woo me. I thought we were friends. By the way, I should mention... direction and I saw some delicious looking orange mushrooms growing down by the water's edge. I'm sure you could make a terrific meal out of that fine ingredient. A 3 servings should do the trick. Do we have an agreement, friend? And you said by the water. Okay, let me follow the destination on the map. Where is by the water? Is that where the flag's at? And where can I see? Actually, I can see water over there. Might as well go towards this water. I'm heading out into the wild, guys. I'm scared. I like the music out here, though. Let me just pick up a couple things along the way. Oh, what's this over here? Oh, this isn't what I was expecting to see, skulls. Oh, I got a handful of pink petals. Okay, cool. Let me get rid of this, too. Is it bad of me to be destroying people's skulls? Probably. How dare I? Alright, so wait, what did he say was over near the ocean's edge? He said something was over here, but I don't remember what it was. Is that bad? I feel like this was a very important mission and I messed up and failed to remember what it even is. Or maybe it's over here. Oh yeah, it was a mushroom, he said. Do those look like mushrooms though, or what do they look like? I'm gonna break some stuff over here, I guess. Oh, there's a sign. There's a message written on the signpost. The bridge that once connected these lands was destroyed by the monsters. I fear the power to cross lakes and rivers in this way is no longer within mankind's grasp. I bet I could build a bridge, right? I could, couldn't I? I won't right now, though, but I'm sure I could. Because I have the power of building! On my side. Okay, I'm gonna just go along the shore and see if I can find these mushrooms that he's mentioned. I wish he gave me a picture of what they looked like so I'd at least know. But it looks like we're not getting any hints or clues that show pictures. We're not allowed those. We just gotta know by the sight of things. Oh wait, these are the mushrooms, I think. Wait, are these? Oh wait, I'm holding too much. What can I drop? Wait, whoops, not that. Hold on. Oh, I should have thought this tree before it came out. What do I not need? I don't really want to throw stuff away, but I guess I'll have to throw something away. I'll just put this tree stump right here. And I'll pick these up. Are these the mushrooms? Oh, I'm getting attacked! I collected some of these earlier, actually, but I don't think I brought them back. Let's see, are they mushrooms? Yeah, these are mushrooms. I get really excited about these last episode. I had nothing to do with them, but at least this time we can do so. I got them! Hey, let's return back to town. Maybe pick up a couple more food along the way. Don't want to make your village starve. So I'm gonna pick up a couple of these before we head backwards. Wait, where's the town again? I'm lost. All I see is trees for miles. Oh, there it is. All I see are trees, though. I feel a little bit overwhelmed. It's the attack of the trees. We're out of the woods, guys. We got out. We're safe. So now we can go back to town. So I'm gonna pick some of this stuff up, too. Yeah, give me that grass. Alright, I'm back, good sir. I've collected the mushrooms, which I already had. Whoopsies. Bring me some cooked mushrooms. Alright, let's go over here and cook the mushrooms. You cook food here, right? Can I just put some of these in? Actually, is that the best thing to do? You know what? I'm gonna put some shrooms on a stick in here. Wait, what did they even do anyway? I didn't even use them. I feel like I made it by 20%. I should probably keep the limit, but I won't. Alright, we got 2 different tapes right there. I thought we only had one. I'm gonna put this away as well. I just want a little bit of space. I got mushrooms, but I don't have a recipe. I don't have a recipe, though. Is there something else I can make with these mushrooms? switch list, cook fire. Wait, is this what he wants? Oh, I already made these though. I went out and got marshmallows for nothing. I already made these. I literally had in my inventory the entire time. Are you serious? I'm smart. Hey, let's take these out. I already completed your mission ages ago. Wait, did you want more than one cooked? Oh, I think you wanted three. Hey, let's make some more. Hey, let's make some more of these. One, two, and a three. Alright, I guess maybe it wasn't completely for nothing. I'm pretty sure you wanted three. Yeah, he's excited now. Sorry, my friend. Do I detect these succulent scent of freshly roasted mushrooms? The fragrance alone is a mellow melody of mouth-watering flavors. By my growling gizzard, these small make a magnificent meal. Come now, hand them over quick, quick. I guess I will. Marvelous work, Safi. We shall have to rename you the cooker. The Kalan Chronicle covers a wide range of topics. The chapters concerning the preparation of hearty, healthy meals are in particular. Pardon? You want to see it yourself? The Kalan Chronicles with your own two eyes? I'm sorry, Safi, but that book is a priceless family heirloom. I can't just go prating it about in front of anyone that asks. I made you food! And besides, the tome is written in an ancient and cryptic script. There's no way that you or anyone else would be able to read it with what little knowledge I myself have gleaned from it after taking years of painstaking study. However, I have not a single doubt that this book holds the key to restoring this city to its former greatness. I shall not rest until I have deciphered each and every one of its secrets. But fear not, my friend, I will not keep these secrets to myself. As soon as I make a big breakthrough in my studies, you'll be the first to know. And as for these mushrooms, it is only fair that you should taste the fruits of your labor to take this as a token of our everlasting friendship. It's not really a token, I made this, like, basically myself. What's so special about it? What, have I finished reading that book yet? Learn some patience, young lady. I made it quite clear that you would be the first to know any of the secrets I uncover. Deciphering the Kalan Chronicles will take time, Sophie, and our work on restoring the city has only just begun. I suggest that while I continue my studies, you labor to rebuild the city to its former greatness and prove yourself the builder you plan to be. By completing rooms and placing within them the items you create, you can increase the level of your base. But be wary that you do not place your decorations more than 2 blocks above the floor, for such items will not count towards your point total. Now go, my child, fill your town with buildings and those buildings with furnishings and see your new home flourish. And Safi, pay attention now. Can you think of anything we could use to decorate all these new rooms you're about to build? I've got something! An earthen urn that can be used to store one's personal property. Really, that's it? And decorate the room in your base with furniture and other items to add points to your base meter. And fill your rooms with decorative items and take your base to a whole new level. Alright, I guess the next mission is basically to get to level 2 with my base. I can make a pot already, though. Let's make it. Alright, I just need some blue goo. I already got that. Alright, let's put a pot in this room already. Gotta increase those points, so I might as well put a pot right here. How'd you feel about that, sir? I just placed a pot down. How does that make you feel? Actually, they said I should make you another room. So maybe I can make you a small room. Alright, let's go do that. And see what happens. Alright, so this room over here is almost built, so I'm gonna give you like a tiny room. Because you don't deserve any better, old man. So I'm gonna give you this tiny room. And actually, I really like having a small room, even though my room isn't super small. But I like the idea of having a small room. I don't know, it's just like small and comfy, you know what I mean? It's like pretty chill to just have a small room. Let's place this right here. Let's give it a light source. I'm gonna get rid of this. Get rid of this rock so I can put this in the corner. And now I just need to make a door. And do I have the ingredients? Oh, where's the door at? Yep, I can make a straw door. Let's build another one right now. Or maybe this will end up being my room, because I'm pretty sure he's taking my bed. Yo, So I guess I'll just put the chest in my room and see how many points that boosts me up. Okay, let's put a chest right in here. I'll put it at the end of my bed so I can, like, wake up if anyone tries to touch it. I will know about it. Alright, so we put a chest right over there. Alright, what was it that we needed to make the pots? I think some pots would really brighten the place up. Oh, there's also the mason workstation. Alright, and cook fire, let's see. Alright, what I needed for the pots was some more goo, I think. Yeah, earth and goo. Alright, so do I have much goo? I'm pretty sure I showed some in storage earlier, but I don't remember. I didn't really. Oh wait, this gives me extra score, I'll take it. And apparently mushrooms give extra score too. Alright, you know, let's put this crate over here as well. Let's make this room all fancy. Yep, so close to that level up right now. So if I place some mushrooms around, will that also up the points? I feel like putting some mushrooms in this room will be quite appropriate. Yep, apparently get extra points for doing this. Alright, let's place some of these around. Alright, that's what I wanted. Level 2! Alright, so does this mean I completed a mission? It does, but these guys are asleep, so they don't care about my completed mission. Hey! Wonderful work, Sappy. I am impressed. Not only are you the legendary builder, but it seems your powers are becoming even greater. Sappy, my child, no matter how many monsters you defeat, you will grow no stronger. Only by the weapons you wield and the armor you wear, your might as a warrior increase. You are the builder, my child, and it is by building this base that your true strength will be revealed. I'm sorry to say though, that I've made scant progress in deciphering the Kaplan Chronicles. I dare say it'll be some time before. By my sensitive ears, did you hear that? Oh, we got another seed of life! Awesome! Anyway, what's going on? Hey, the most terrible tidings. I know not what has driven them to it. But the monsters plan to attack your great city in force. We must protect Kaplan at all costs. That we must prepare our defenses against the upcoming assault. Well, fear not. I shall fight by your side, my friend. I shall do my duty by protecting dear Pippa and her beloved home from harm. Rolo speaks the truth, my child. The vicious beasts that dwell hereabout are heading here in droves. This town is the seat of all Alephgaard's restoration and must not be allowed to fall at the hands of monsters. With no control in hand and enough healing came to tide you to the onslaught, you must drive back Jagmord's fellow followers. My child, are you ready to face this fight? As ready as I'll ever be, I might as well. This is your first true battle, Sappy, but never fear, fear not, for I know you shall prevail. Except I have no sleep. Alright. I hope I have enough healing cream. Some skeletons appeared. Should I have gotten more oaken? Oh, they're outside!
Dragonlord's vile vassals. The monsters feared that, should the people of Alephgaard
must protect this place, my child. Whatever it takes, no matter what, matter brutish Behemoth assaults it. Whom you do not know if you are equal to the task. In fact, you do not really understand what this task I have given you is all about. You just want to build things, not fight monsters. At this very moment, that may well be so. But as you come to know more of the people here, you will realize with great power comes great responsibility. I have done all I can for this benighted land. The rest is up to you, my child. Work together with your new friends to restore the city of Camplin to its former greatness. I must leave you now, but I know that we shall meet again when your work here is done. Until then, know that I do watch over you, always. Tease a pair of blue tablet fragments. Wait, what's going on? What's happening? We did it! That'll teach them. Wait, there's a new person here. Where did you come from? Wait, what's going on? They couldn't pick this up earlier. Wait, let me place some stuff down. Oh, well, wait, let me place like this mushroom down. What is this? First pair of blue tablet fragments. I don't know what this is for. But cool, there's a new person. What do you want? Really weren't showing those biters whose boss, Effie. But it seems the filthy fiends have found your humble settlement. We have no way of knowing when they might stray next. We must devise some means to keep them at bay. By the way, notice that you found a pair of curious stone fragments in the aftermath of the battle. I had seen an artifact of similar design in the Catlin Chronicles, and man of action that I am, I investigated further. If you were to stick those fragments together again, I believe they would form a device known as Teleportal. Apparently, you can just plonk that thing down on the ground, hey presto! It'll whisk you away on a sunbeam to a place where you can find whatever your heart desires. For builders like yourself, putting together a thing like that should be a piece of cake. Well, Savvy, do you think you can glue that teleportal back together again? Oh, looks like I figured it out! An ancient artifact that can convey you to far-flung fields. Once placed, it can be used to travel from another island. That's pretty neat, and who are you? I saw a great chapter light in the horizon, thought it warranted an investigation. Imagine my surprise when I discovered a bustling village. But who are you, and what are you doing in a place like this? I beg your pardon, you're building a city? Huh. Good luck with that. If you expect people to work together and live in harmony, you've got another thing coming. I hate to burst your bubble, girl, but there's not a man alive who has the luxury of looking out for anyone but himself. Speaking of which, I'm tired out after that check. I'll stay here and rest for a while if you don't mind. The name's Laroche. Shan't be staying long, I don't think, but in any case, please make your acquaintance. You're gonna just use us and leave? Is that what's going on here? How rude! I'm not allowing this treatment! Oh, I need blue goo. Wait, I put some in here, I think. Nope, I didn't put them in here. Alright, actually, let's go grab it. There's some slimes nearby. I just need to go hunt them down. And there's some right over here, or there's some right over there. Yeah, sorry about this, guys. I love you all very, very much. But, it has to be done. I just realized I should have placed something down earlier. What do I not need? I need this for hunger, actually, so I'll take this. And, okay, I don't want to go into that batch of monsters. Just in case I need any more slime, I'm sorry. I love and appreciate you, slime. But I'm gonna have to do what I gotta do. I'm sorry. It's for my people. My village and for the joy of building. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry! Alright, let's go back and see if we can build the thingy. The thingy, my Bobby. Alright, let's build it. A blue teleportal. Alright, made it. Okay, you happy now? By my baby blue eyes, you've done it, Sophie. You made a teleportal. Now you can travel to distant mysterious worlds and back again. In these new and exciting lands, you're sure to find new and exciting materials with which to build new and exciting items. Quickly now, plop the teleporter down the ground and hop on through to whatever wonderful destination awaits you. Actually, Sophie, before you head off, there's something I wish to ask of you. Something on which the good of our city and its continued growth may depend. Once you have the teleportal up and running, I beg you, speak with me before you step through it. Oh, okay, I guess. Alright, let's put it down, I guess. You know what, I'm putting this down in my room. I want to have all this weird stuff going on in my tiny room. You know, I might be sleeping and next thing I'll be in another dimension. Enchant a place of perfectly... Perfectly... Yeah! A portal to another island opens up. Alright! I wonder if they'll stop me here in the demo, that's what I'm wondering. I'm going to way to an entirely new island. Alright, cool! That gives me 200 points, you happy buddy? Wait. By my athletic physique, the teleportal has been activated. That mystical swirling light is positively hypnotic. When a teleportal shines like that, it shows that a path is open to a place where all your dreams can come true. Savvy, my friend, there's only one thing I wish to ask of you before you pass through that glimmering veil. As that you find out how to build that most mighty of tools, the giant mallet. The Kellen Chronicle describes a giant mallet as a fearsome hammer strong enough to break huge boulders and fell great trees. Rocks over the side, you're bound to find the veritable bounty of new materials wherever this portal takes you. And with new materials come ideas for new items. Items we can use to make your city even bigger and better. The monsters known as hammer huts carry these giant mallets everywhere they go. I'm sure that they could tell you to build one. Once you've learned the recipe, waste no time. Build one straight away and show it to me. Oh wow, guys, it's my room. Excuse me, guys. Well, I'm gonna end this episode off here. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day. And I will see you guys in the next